In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Reddit profile. After creating your Reddit account, you want to update some basic information you needed to put it onto your Reddit profile, but you don't know how. In this episode, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to edit your Reddit profile. It's pretty simple and easy. On your Reddit homepage, navigate to the top right corner where you see your profile icon and tap on it. Then you have to scroll down and click on My Profile. On this page, you could see the name I'm using on my Reddit, which is Mubarick MD bracket on YouTube. You can also see some basic information that I have already added and the links that I have inserted. So in order for me to change this information, I can just proceed to click on edit. So this will land me on an interface like this, where I can change my Reddit cover photo and also change my Reddit profile picture. When I scroll down a bit, I can also change my Reddit display name, which is optional, but I've included my own. And I can also change the Reddit about, so it just gives a brief profile information about my Reddit account. When you scroll down a bit, you can also see some of the social links that you can add. In my case, I've included my YouTube link and also my TikTok link. I can add additional links to it, maximum 5 links. And when you scroll down a bit, you can do some basic adjustment to it. So this is a quick way on how to edit your Reddit profile. It's pretty simple and easy. If you have any questions, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, you can hit the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.